Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Mr.Cc and I am here with my buddy Little Pigs.
Yeah.
And we're playing Tera. We're doing a challenge. I'm just going to quickly open up the challenge so you guys know what it is. Because I closed it because we've been sitting here waiting for 3 hours for the game to fucking work.
My god.
Okay. So this is the two-man Tera challenge. We made this up. Well, Aiden and I made up the idea and I kind of wrote a bunch of shit. So, okay, these are the rules. Oh, fuck off, you giant fucking dickhead. Fucking hell. Okay, Aiden, leave him at... Jesus Christ. Aiden, so, all dungeons... These are the rules. All dungeons and world bosses must be completed with only 2 players in your part. What the fuck did that just say?
What?
Teleportation for absent event... Oh, it was just setting up the event. Okay, all dungeons and world bosses must be completed with exactly 2 players in your party, which is me and Aiden.
Go flip.
Speaking of party,
go flip.
Invite to party. Second rule: all dungeons and world bosses must be completed with the same classes you started with, which means me and Aiden must beat every single boss, a world boss, and a dungeon with the same 2 characters and the same 2 classes. So, Brawler and Gunner.
I'm doing flips.
You just keep doing that. Characters must be created for the start of this challenge, so you can't start with regular characters that you already have. These characters were created... I'll tell you guys the story in a minute. and you can't have any third-party help, so no XP boosters, no items from your bank, no account-bound items unless they're like mounts, which aren't really hugely helpful, except for movement, but I don't really give a shit. The commencement of this challenge must be done at the same time as your partner, and all time spent leveling must be done with your partner.
Yeah, though.
I've written here, and all time spent leveling must be done with your leveling. No carrying. If a dungeon has a hard mode version, you must complete that difficulty as well as the normal difficulty. So you got to do a dungeon twice. Once on hard difficulty, once on normal, and have fun.
Get going.
Let's go this way. We've got to find Anya. You have to find Anya as well? Is that your quest? Yes?
It is, yeah.
Okay, good. I need you to talk to me. Little
Anya,
girl.
Anya, you slut.
Okay, so the reason that the characters have already been made and you guys didn't see them get made is kind of fucking retarded. Anya. There we go. Talk. Hey!
Where is everybody?
They're dead, Anya.
It is a party.
Oh, hello. Just fucking magically appear.
Looking for me?
Yes, I'm looking for you. Now talk to fucking Anya again. Okay, this is the best quest.
Mm-hmm. Is someone there?
Anya, no. No. Anya, stop. Oops. Just blow her. Just fucking wipe her out of existence.
Stop wiping her out of existence.
Seems like Anya has spotted someone. Melma, the villager. It's because that fucking thing keeps coming up, telling me to push spacebar.
I gotta kill some.
Just catch up with Anya. What do you mean? Aiden's running next to her. Has spotted someone. Rykan the villager.
Anya, you bitch. Come here.
Oh, okay. Talk to Anya. Oh, okay. She's running off again. You little slut. I'm assuming we have 2 separate Anyas.
Oh, Jesus. I got a new skill.
Oh, Jesus. Me too.
I got punt, Calum.
Whoa, you're a fighter. I got time bomb and my auto attack upgraded.
What the fuck was that?
This is my new ability. And I can blow it up again.
Tell him.
What?
This is mine.
Yeah. Your class is really OP. Congratulations. Follow Anya. Let's go, you little slut. Come on. Okay, so... Sorry if we keep swearing like troopers. We started recording this session. We made all the characters and stuff. It was really fun. And then, surprise, surprise, the game decides it's going to restart. I didn't take these ones over here. The game decides it's going to restart in 20 minutes. So we had to deal with that, which was great. Are we even attacking the same enemies here?
I don't.
Are you getting molested right now by a bunch of them? OK. understand we killed all three. You are now level 7. Damn, dude. Speed leveling for the win. Where are you going, Aiden? We've already killed three. We gotta kill an Argon-infected bear, too. Never mind. Help this guy. Never mind. He's stealing it. Fuck him. That was easy. We just tore through that, dude. Stunned it. Oh my god, I keep pissing them off with my fucking bombs. Oh god, another one spawned. Aiden, another one spawned. Stop pushing them out of my area. Yeah, we have a lot of work to do, guys. Aiden's played this game a little bit, and so have I. But we didn't play it together, so we kind of need to work on our shit. Run, run, just run away and let the bears fight themselves. No more bears.
It beats my warrior when I accidentally press number 7, I do a massive war cry, and it makes everything come towards me. Viciously.
Have you ever, like, pushed spacebar when it's said to do that, and you just shit your pants and got molested? I did that on the sorceress. I used, like, this really big ground spell. Because I smacked
Anya through here. Did she just waltz through it?
Anya is waiting with a strange potpourri. What the fuck is this thing? Booty boop.
Go talk to Anya.
Hey, Anya, what do you want? She's over here. Send Anya on ahead. Go on. Go.
Oh no. You're going to have to... Yeah.
What? Trigger the argon detectors is what it says.
How?
By pushing F on them.
Pushing F?
Yeah. Done.
I have to hold F.
I don't. I just tap it. Tap.
Tap, tap, tappity tap.
And I'm done. Tell Pison the device is running properly. Set first, then work. Cool. Go to the Federation outpost. Fucking give me a horse, please.
You don't get a horse.
Oh my god, I'm not allowed to use a compound items. Anya is nowhere to be found. How the hell does she get lost walking like... Whoa. It's a lot of...
Jesus Christ.
It's a lot of stuff. She's got...
I can upgrade my skills.
I got Scattershot level 2 now. Which is cool. Okay, so I've got blast. I got my. Is your auto attack leveled up as well? Boom.
Sexy.
Boom. Oh yeah. Like a squad. This is great.
Look at my plate armor, Callum. Fucking block.
Aiden.
And that boob jiggle.
What's your armor called? Just humor me here for a second.
Okay. No, it's P.
Is it the hauberk of the first expedition?
Yes, Callum.
Let's stand next to each other and compare the armors here for a second.
Wearing the exact same.
Yeah. So mine's all white and shiny and has disco, parts of a disco ball on her shoulders.
I'm a massacre.
God damn it. Oh, I gotta talk to this guy again.
Hold on, I need to read the definition of a massacre.
Fuck you, I'm a masochist. Thanks, Aiden, that's really fucking kissed. Up. Not Christ, masochist.
Sexual gratification of one's suffering, physical pain or...
Oh my fucking god, your outfit matches perfectly. Let's go. But yeah, guys, this is going to be coming out probably weekly.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Like, we'll just do a big recording session in one go, and then we'll go play other games. Because Aiden has CSGO to play, and, I'm a fucking...
Not really. I don't really give a shit.
I'm a fucking nerd.
Don't play anymore. Oh, we're gonna have to kill these things, aren't we?
Yeah. Let's kill this one over here. And it's drones, dude. This is really easy. Because I have ground targeting stuff. Let's go for it. Just leave them in that area. Yes, knock them up. Perfect. Wow. That was...
What did I just do?
I don't know, but I just used my two and my three, and we just killed them almost immediately. That was great. This is going to work just
supposed
fine.
To read...
Pardon? What was that?
The Reed Emmons.
I already did it.
What? I didn't do it.
In your inventory. Open your inventory and read Emmons' note. It's in your inventory.
I have to go show the letter thingy.
You have to go show that guy back there, do you? Okay, I'll just wait here for you. I won't
kill you. Busy talking.
Are you level 8? Yes. Oh my. Okay, I'm fucking. While you do that, I'm going to my menu and turning off these stupid fucking things. So I use an ability by accident one more time. Maybe that'll work. Let me test. So I'm going to fire. No, it's going to keep.
God. Dude, just stay back for a bit.
Okay. They've nerfed the gunner so fucking hard. I got all the. Dude, they've nerfed the gunner so hard from when I played. I was watching this rip through people. Oh my god, look how much... So if we do this together and I just launch that in, and I let it go off, that works well. And you're our tank. Watashiwa.
Watashiwa.
Oh, but you get dropped real quick though, dude, when you finish using all your main abilities. I reckon.
Mana?
What? Yeah, if your mana runs out, you're fucked. Let's just run through these guys before we've done it.
Oh, dude, my block even takes up my mana.
Yeah. So everything you do has a cost then. Okay. Are we being attacked?
Except for my main attack, which does a fuck ton of damage.
Yeah.
Oh no, even that takes up mana. Okay.
Victory for Valkyon. Okay, I've leveled up to level 9. Fucking hell. Well, this is an easy game. Into the Temple of the what the fuck is happening here? Aiden? Oh god. Are you getting a cutscene right now? Yeah? Aiden, they're molesting the tree.
Gotta kill those Argon soldiers.
Okay, I'm in. Oh wow, okay, so you skipped the cutscene.
Oh my god, no I didn't.
Hi, I just showed up and killed that thing. This guy's gonna write off our success. Oh no, we can't take it once the names go grey. We don't get the what's the name for it, we're just helping the guy. Which is what? Shit. We don't get the kill for it because someone else took it. We have to secure it for our party first.
Done. Yawn.
You've killed one and I'm about to kill one. Jesus Christ, dude. Why didn't I pick a DPS class? Like a non-DPS class, because you're... Then again, you're going to build a tank, I assume. Yes?
Well, it doesn't
really. I know we've already discussed this, but for the video's sake.
This is yours.
This is mine.
Oh, mine.
Okay, let's continue in and talk to these guardians then. That isn't mine either. Neither is that health orb. Fuck you, game. They leave it on the floor. So I want it. Ding, 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 ding. Sorry if this isn't perfectly 60 FPS, by the way. This game just isn't optimized properly. You see Lace Deer, one of the villagers, freaking the hell out. Because his waifu has died.
What waifu?
Look for... Death village. Oh. Look for that guy over there needlessly stabbing the giant machine like a retard. Are you seeing this? You seeing him over here? Boop.
Boop. Not that guy. This guy over here.
Oh, is it? Okay. You need to tell me these things. Hi. Hi, bud. Let me show up.
Wait.
Hi.
Kill this. Over here. Big thing.
Oh. Jesus Christ, dude. I killed it that time. Lol. Oh my god, no. I need to turn off these things. It's so annoying.
Oh my god. My damage is off the fucking charts.
You say that, then we reach level like 65 and just...
Compared to you, it's off the charts.
Yeah, I'm the DPS.
Soon you will be. We level up.
I'm level 9. I'm running really fucking slowly. Could you please hurry up? Oh, Delpin. Aiden, why am I walking so fucking slowly? Oh, because this motherfucker's attacking me. Okay. Can you give me a hand with this, please? Thank you. Oop, now I'm moving fast. Cool, let's go. Deplin. Stop lying on the floor, Deplin. Oh, use the flare gun. Pew! Yay! What an awful flare gun. Level 10.
What? What? Look to Deplin. Level up Jack. Level up Ram.
Okay.
New ability! I got a new fucking ability card.
Let me Google this, man. Okay, Tera, how to turn off the chain...
Tera what?
Skills. I'm Googling how to turn off the fucking chain skills thing. It's really annoying when I'm using my Reaper to use my own chain skill when using the hotkeys and spacebar pops up the chain skill rotations. Anyway, I disabled them. I switched my jump key to X on my Reaper because it got me killed too many times. Go to the skill page and click on the bottom right chain skills. Chain skill is another key other than spacebar. You basically remove the chain skill by altering the time to 0 seconds. Very useful. Okay, thank you. So, two skills.
Oh my god.
Chained skills. Display time 0, 0, 0.
Reset.
Oh wow, no, I just made it fucking 0 seconds, 0 seconds, 0 seconds.
Yeah, I don't see any...
Current hotkey. I want the current hotkey to be, delete, because I don't use that button.
Yeah, what does it say?
How are you fucking slut cunt dildo of a game? Push chain, go to your skills and push chain skills in the corner.
Did it?
Oh man, now the game's just being fucking evil.
I don't really.
Okay, I've turned it off. Okay, so I have a burst fire mode. I assume that's my DPS skill.
I have a docker cunt.
What? Ooh. Approach the temple and press F to enter. We can do this together, right? You must not be in a party. In a Kirishima. Can't be using the party, drop out of the party and try again. See you soon, BBQ.
Don't worry.
Getting really tired of these these door blocks.
It's only the beginning. We'll be fine.
Yeah, I know, fucking hell. But if it does this for like all the story missions we try to do, it's gonna be so fucking annoying. So if the audio is really shit, guys, it's all done on a moment's notice, and I'm kind of just fudging, fudgy fudge. I just touched the doll, and it's like, it's still warm. Oh, here's this asshole. Children should be seen and never heard. Oh, he's a rude man. They should be seen. Can stop me now. And do you see the little girl in the test tube?
Gonna kill.
Yeah, I'm gonna murder him. Look for Anya in the tree. I know where she is. She's up here. Oh my god, this is a dungeon. I've seen a video of this. Defeat the Argon Sentinels. I'm not very strong, so this is gonna be difficult.
You need me, Senpai.
Never mind, I got my burst fire. That did nothing. Only because I didn't build up enough stamina or whatever the fuck my skill point is. Roll! Oh, didn't get my roll. Boom. Now I'm gonna hold down burst fire and see what happens. That's kind of shit.
Holy fucking shit! My number 5 is scary.
You gotta say what the skill is, because we don't know. Let's do some multi-kill action here.
Good boy.
I've just found why this character is so OP. Jesus. Holy shit, dude. Okay, I understand why this character is a DPS class now.
It's gonna.
Are you fighting this wraith thing right now?
I finished ages ago.
I'm just picking out it because I just figured out how to use this class.
Oh no. Oh no. You're not gonna like this, Callum.
What is it?
Guess who's back? Back again.
That gigantic fucking asshole.
Yes, Callum.
Coming to wreck his. Oh, do I need to kill him last time? I'm having lots of trouble killing this wraith guy. Just cause I don't do much damage at all. Cause I'm fucking raising. There we go.
About to die.
Well.
What can I tell? I'm not even kidding.
I know. I'm gonna fucking wreck it, dude. Is it still got 10 health bars or is it lower?
Oh, it's got 10 health bars still.
Okay, well, let's fucking do this. There he is, the giant bastard. Let's play, you gigantic predatorial dickface. Don't you look away from me when I'm talking to you. I'm not even doing damage while I'm hitting it. There we go. Had to do its little boss animation.
Oh, thank you, number 5 skill. Thank you.
And it just lost almost, it lost like a whole half the health bar just then. Was one of my abilities, so tasty fresh.
Jesus fucking.
It's up to something. Oh my god, it's doing this shit again. He summons an Argon Strike. Pulls you into the Argon Predator's clutches. Wow, so it's just gonna do this again. It's gonna. Aiden?
I did. What? Do what?
My game is frozen. I give you my life. Please just save my friend. My name calls upon the tree to protect you. Oh, wow, nice.
Okay. Anya!
I'm gonna use my superpower. And I just took away 2 full health bars. Oh my lord, this is easy. I'm just rolling and firing. Have you already beat this boss, Aiden?
Yep.
Hmm. 31 hits.
Graphics are actually pretty good.
Pardon?
Graphics in this game are actually pretty good.
I know, right?
When you pay attention, sorry, it's actually.
Is it a bit retarded or what? What do you think, Aiden? 10 out of 10 story? And I'm gonna kill you with my best ability. And then you left my range, you slut.
What?
So what were you saying about the story? It's actually what?
Really sad.
I'm not going to listen to it. I'm just going to play the game and go for our goal, to be honest.
Bitch. She's not going to make it, man.
Find a way to open on your dream chamber. Fucking shoot it. No?
Gone.
She's dead.
Decent.
She dead. Talk to Dougal. Hey, Dougal. Every time you try to move on, you're from the chamber that Tyrion shudders.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, she's dead. I'm back. I'm back in the real world.
Do all the quests and you'll get all.
I just got a crazy amount of shit.
I know.
Again. Okay, I'm here. Let me just regroup you, man. You've reached level 11. You are now a member of Elkin and can prove your division with very effective. Nice game. Make it snappy. Aid, can you please confirm? Thank you very much.
Cutscene.
I got. You're gonna cutscene. You gotta do a cutscene when I talk to this dickhead.
You talk to this.
I'm just gonna skip it. And I gotta talk to him again. What can I tell you? Talk to Aurobilis. Where is he?
Ooh. E.
Okay. Wait, dude. I gotta equip my new armor.
Oh, so, dude, this is when we're gonna go to the main scene.
Chain wrapped gauntlets. Cry mail.
Yeah.
And. This stuff's better. Choo choo. And I'm gonna put on these earrings. This ring and this necklace. Go.
Wait, hold on. Did I put on my new shit yet?
Look how scampy my fucking clothes are, dude.
Yeah, I put in all my new shit.
Yeah, you have to, because you're still wearing your.
Your no, this is my new.
Your, is it? Look at the different colors, man. We're wearing the same armor.
Wait, what's it called? Slightly used crymail? Press P.
I'm gonna sell all my shit to a merchant that I'm not using.
Can I help somehow? Even though it's better to sell it broker.
What, this level 1 basic armor that we get given by the game? Oh. Yeah, all the stuff you just get from the game by default, so. Kind of really.
88 silver.
Yeah, how much gold do you have?
None.
I have 1.17 gold. What's wrong?
Oh!
I don't know. I had. Did you have, like, a bunch of rings and stuff you had to sell?
Oh, yeah, to sell them. Wearing them.
Me too. For the Federation! Talk to Obelisk, click on the button and choose Vel. Okay, whoops, wrong button.
Belkia. Yeah, it's the main city.
I know.
Oh shit, I'm out of here.
Let's roll. Making my life difficult, huh? This fucking horse. Where'd you go? Oh, you must have already gone into the space time container. Oh no, you're in front of me, I see you. Oh, now you're gone. This is cool. Except for the fact my gun is floating 45 feet off my back.
As soon as you go through that ring, Callum. As soon as you go through that ring.
I know.
Light fucking speed!
This isn't how physics works!
I'm fucking time warping!
Where's the... It's like the fucking TARDIS flies past. This isn't it. We've now reached a different dimension.
Hey, the tenant, is that you?
You're my favorite doctor. He is really.
Because you're Scottish.
Because you're a cheeky fucking bastard. Oh god, I pushed shift tab and the game froze. There we go. The cunning linguistic sneaky.sneak.
Don't you do it.
Why does that just appear there? Is that someone's base?
Yes, Callum.
They own
that's the...
That's
the largest guild in all of the server.
The cunning linguistics. What the fuck?
I like the anime picture.
I do too, but they're called the cunning linguistics.
I know.
Oh, there's another one that's floating above it, like higher than it. It is. Mayon Senpai Ugu.
Oh no. Okay.
And one over there, it's the picture of the chubby cat, or the breathing intensifier, just says meow up.
Ugu. I'm here.
I'm coming in for a landing.
I found a warrior.
I found Adele. Oh.
It's at me.
I'm right next to you. Hi.
Ball, son of a bitch.
Whoa. Buy energy 13. What? I thought you just got on a horse. What the fuck, Aiden?
Gotta talk to
hey,
this cunt. Holy shit.
I didn't level up from that.
Did I?
Are you level 11? Yes, you are. Okay, we're leveling at the same rate here. This is good. This is good. This is progress.
How many bars?
What?
Bars.
Inventory trick. Speak to Getty and Freedom Pop.
How many bars of it do you have at the bottom?
Two, almost, like, just not three. Why, how many do you have?
Two, just...
Just under three? Like, just? Yeah.
It's...
No, I can't even. Oh, hello. Dick.
It's how you say hello with gunners.
It's how you say hello with guys shooting him in the face with a gun, like, with a round like, from a 400. How do you even... Aiden.
What? There you go.
Have we met before?
Over here.
Will you suck my dick? Oh, what?
This is where you sell shit.
Oh. Hello, Yurion. Speak with Getty in Freedom Plaza.
There
he is. Hey, buddy. Cool. I just got an expanded inventory.
Expand inventory.
I'm going to buy another one from him, yeah. So I have doubles. Then that's it. I only want to buy an extra one from the free one I get. Or are you buying another one?
I just did.
So you have two. Did you buy two from it? Oh, it's three gold. Lol, never mind.
Gotta go.
There's such little cuties everywhere. They're like little kids, but with working genitals. I'm going to help.
Just like my god.
Fucking god. Aiden, if anyone doesn't know, Little Biggs recently captured himself a lolly female. I shit you not. Same age as us, just compact.
As shit.
Like a more compact version of Little Biggs. It's like they made a mini Mini Cooper. And Aiden is a Mini Cooper.
Christ.
Mother of God. Fuck that cutscene, lol.
Bellica. City of Wheels.
City of Wheels. The best thing to know your city for is being a city of wheels.
No, it's not wheels, it's
wheels. Like Cool Whip. I'm so close to level 12. I'm only getting 24 FPS.
A new slot.
Victory for Valkyon. Victory. Oh, mount up. Fuck yeah, bro. Meet Legate Troius near the gate. Or the Velka Travel Office. Come on, man. Talk about him about getting your shit, and then we're gonna head to Lumbertown.
That?
How the fuck are we already level guild. 11, man? What? Guild. We need to make a guild. I'll get on.
Oh,
that's
I
a guild.
I know where to make a guild. Press G.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it in the thing.
Guild.
G.
Guild details.
Guild details, no. Applications, no. GVG battles, no. Members, no. I think there'll be a thing in here that'll allow you to create a guild.
Time is precious.
Oop. Hello, lady. Yeah, dude. Are you your FPS chugging a little bit in this town as well? Please say yes.
A little bit.
I'm on 30 FPS right now while I'm recording.
I'm about 50. I turned down my settings a little
bit. What's going in your video settings? I'm curious. I'm on effects level 5. That probably doesn't fucking help.
Me, effects level 5, lurid display 2.
I don't know what lurid display is, but now mine's on 2 as well.
Extra resolution 2, PC view distance 3.
3? Apply.
PC limit unrestricted, yeah. Character 4, shadow 3.
Mm-hmm.
Distant environmental detail 3, landscape 3, aerial 1. X distance 2, effect, background quality 1.
Yeah.
Background distance 2, travel effects ticked, lighting enrichment 2, real-time optimization.
Real-time optimization on what?
1.
1? Okay. And then it's brightness. Push apply. 30 FPS. Although the game does look fucking more retarded now. There's like no one around anymore. Okay, doesn't matter, let's just go. Where are we going to, buddy? To the front gate. Okay, you lead. I'll just follow you. Checking if my sound was still working, because everything... Why did it shoot twice?
Actually, give me
a... I'm gonna Google how to make a guild. I'll follow you though, because you're faster than me. Kind of, because I'm carrying a 400-pound gun.
Fists?
Yeah, your little
fists. Have you seen this ass?
Aiden? Shut the fuck up. Oh, guild manager, it's in the other side of the map. I'm just gonna take the teleportal, right here.
Dude, it's not worth it. It's like...
I'm doing it. I'm fucking doing it. I don't even know where we're teleporting to.
Bet you I'll get there quicker.
Wow, game. It closed the menu on me.
And I got there quicker.
I hadn't pushed teleport yet.
Still got there quicker.
I don't know, I was sitting there with the menus freaking out. So you can't really
do it. Guild manager.
I want to do it. I want to do it because I'm recording. Please.
Are your tits?
I am. I've just spawned. Look, it's the city teleport. You can move fast. Thank you, dickhead. I just used it. Come out and meet me, senpai. Yeah, you have more health than me.
Dude, you went from that teleporter to that teleporter. It's the same distance from here. No, you're an idiot.
I wanted to test it out. Shut the fuck up. It's not a very useful teleporter. It's not like the ones in fucking Guild Wars. Where am I going? This person. An honor to see you. Create guild. Guild
we
name.
We need a new guild emblem to make it.
I will. What's the guild gonna be called?
Funny Linguistics.
You are a fucking idiot. What's it gonna be called?
Ugu Senpai.
No. Give me a real fucking name.
OPCL. Operation Clarity. Clarity. Who knows? You've been playing for an... What? Holy fucking shit!
Thoughts.
Operation Clarity? Holy shit! What's on the stool?
Yes? Asking your party members to approve. Cancelled. Time is up. For the Federation. You fucking bitch.
Jump on her head.
Aiden, fucking reply to the application of the name. Confirmation. Eternalmascus approved the guild creation. Congratulations. Operation Clarity has been created. Guild emblem. Guild emblem.
Some anime.
Must be a BMP no more than 64 by 64 pixels.
Holy shit, Callum!
What? Stop showing your ass off.
But I'm so weird, I've got 1 foot on the chair.
You're fucking magical. Suck my tits, let's go. Okay, would now using the teleporter be faster?
Off? Get there quicker.
I don't even know where we're going. I'm going back to the flight manager. Well, we have a guild now. If anyone wants to join, feel free. But if you join in your own, this is going to stab you in the face.
God, we're taking the back alley. We're going to get raped.
This is the way we came into this department, into this
no,
section of this. Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
We went the other way.
Aiden, we just walked past the crystal merchant in the back alley.
Oh, shit. I told you we're going to get raped.
Oh, my fucking God. I was not ready, boobs. Okay, we're back.
It.
We went through the other back alley, around the other way.
Yeah, I know.
The crystal dealer wasn't there today. Fuck off, teleportal. Do you have a little retarded fairy following you around as well? Hi, Panda. We're two sexy ladies out on the prowl.
It giggled. It made me very horny.
F dot high ping. Good name.
F dot FFFF dot
high ping. This guy got a fucking talk to him. He's around here. Hey.
Dick.
20 FPS. Let's hang out. 30 FPS.
Wait. What the fuck?
Oh, this dickhead again. You need my help? Thanks, buddy.
Go help.
Speak to Adela at the Pegasus platform. Hey. Did you level up? Fuck, I thought you leveled up. I was like, Aiden, no. Speak to Davin in Lumbertown. Let's fucking roll. Dark days.
Departure sadden me. I know who Davin.
Me too.
Oh, wait, are we finally mounting?
What?
Mounting up.
Yeah, after we get to the next town, which is where I'm off to right now on my bird.
Wait, what? Hold on.
I'm already gone, dude. I'm already on the fly.
To the Lumbertown.
Yeah, I'll meet you there. How much money do I only have 63 silver now. Whoa, that is a fucking awesome fucking guild building. It's called Primal. And it's dude, it's a giant fucking demon tower with a big red laser hitting the ground. That's awesome. I know it doesn't beat the fucking fucking cunning linguistics. I am riding this fucking Pegasus through time and space, side straddle. Oh my god, it's another fucking guild tower, but it doesn't have a name on it. Aww. I bet it's the ripped dandy horse suckers. Doesn't have a name on it, it's bullshit. I'm gonna read a funny name.
Horsey! What are you doing, Horsey?
Yeah, they run to get through time and space. Shit, how did you not know that? If we stuck, like, plane wings to a real life horse and let them fly and they'd run, they'd go through time and space. That's how we're gonna travel to different universes.
Callan, you're a genius.
Well, bro, you're so fucking smart. And I have arrived in Lumbertown. I'm gonna wait for you.
I just went through a train.
Don't worry, my Pegasus flew up and either went straight through the guild building at the start.
I just went through the fucking windmill. And another tree.
You get the tilde key TCL when you're flying on them.
Jump off this thing.
Hey, buddy.
Ah, God, that's a ginger. Oh wait.
I'm sticking with from now on. I'm considering myself the light side of our channel, and you're literally the one that just says dumb shit on a constant basis.
Good combination.
True. Miss Tickles.
Was your gun always black?
Yeah, this is the one that I got from the doing that
quest.
It was
red. Wait, hold on.
That's why your fists are black. Hey, what? Mount up. Which one do you want to ride in? An Arcadian Dapple, a Velikan Grey, or a Bay Gelding? What are your thoughts? I'm getting a Velikan Grey. I have a horsey.
I obviously want bay.
What? Oh, you picked the bay horse. I was like, what the fuck's Aiden talking about? Okay, I've learnt the mount now. I should push K and go to my ride and get my horsey. Go! Yeah!
My black horse.
Like I said. Oh my god. Aiden, we're running side straddle on different sides, which means we can do like an epic action shot like, go! That was soon an epic action shot. Fuck! The horse is going the other way. Hey, buddy. Where are we going? Give him a hand, will ya? Okay, where's Clay?
Follow me. I did all of this yesterday.
Yeah, no, I did all this like a billion. This is where I joined that fucking guild that became a Rainbow Dash guild.
This is what I did yesterday on my original character.
Looking for me? On this account? Or what are we doing? Gather an artful grace bloom across the Northern Bridge. Oh, fuck, you're so far ahead of me. I thought you were this gigantic fat monster in front of me because I was looking at all my fucking stuff on the side of the screen.
That's a massive fucking...
That is a... What are they called?
Berserker.
No, the actual character. There's one right here.
Dismount.
I just pushed F. Just fucking fly off and smash your head on the ground.
I dismount.
Dismount, dead. I have it on F1, so I just push it and go. By the time I'm done, I'll have it on, like, C, probably.
Can I kill these things?
You're not supposed to.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Get on your horse and go back to Clayon. Pick up a flower. No. Your flower.
Flower?
Yeah. That's why I stopped, got off, and got my flower. I'm already back at the guy. I'm getting 17 FPS. Holy shit, game. It's chugging like a bitch. Because loading all these fucking refugees and shit. Thanks, you fucking lolly.
Oh, that's the...
Get potions for Clayon. Get the potions from Clayon. I'm... Fucking bitch, I'm not trying to talk to you. Clayon. Looking for me?
What am I supposed to fucking do?
Find a flower in that fucking field.
A flower.
A flower. It's called any an artful flower. Grace bloom.
Oh,
overwhelming. Here we go. I'll offer this to a bunch of sick refugees. I didn't fucking get this dude. He's like, you need to go out into the dangerous wilderness. I literally crossed the bridge, turned left, and was one right there.
Callum.
Yes.
Character is head saddling. Sexist!
Five sides. Yeah, she should be able to ride like a man.
Spread her minge open!
Fucking Anita Sarkeesian, man. Fucking hell.
She needs to let her minge be free!
In the breeze! And she totally. And the rest of society that isn't a fucking God. Retard totally.
She spreads her legs open and the wind just makes a whistling noise inside, like.
I'm sorry, it's just entering the fucking cave that is my cunt.
And my mouth.
Deliver the. The herb, the deliver potion to Verus at the woodcutter palisade. Where the fuck is that? Matt. What are you up to, Aiden?
Look something to.
Oh, okay. You keep helping the refugees. I'm just gonna.
Refugee.
Yeah, it's. The refugee. I've already done this. I've gotta go back to him and deliver this to Verus. Okay, tell me when you're done. I'll meet you back at Clayon. Sounds like someone who's like staring into a box of clay and couldn't think of a name for a character. Clayon, perfect. Then again, I'm Missy Boom, and I fire a gun. Do you fucking get it? Aiden, do you get it? Have you already come back to talk to Clayon or not?
Oh, I'm fucking nay!
That's what I just did. Talk to him so we can go deliver this potion to...
I did.
To Verus. So you have to go find Verus now. Where is this fucking asshole? Where are we going? Let's go on a road trip, YOLO. Oh. Just up ahead. Literally, this guy could have walked for like 3 minutes and done all of these quests.
A bunny hop on a horse.
A&D's working. No, it's not. When pushing W, it kind of works. Okay, I know where we are now. Miss Tickles is in front of us again. Okay, we gotta find an appropriate picture for our guild, and then it'll be on there for next episode. You need my help? 14,000 XP.
Oh my god!
Upgrade time bomb.
Holy shit, dude!
Upgrade fucking abilities. I get my counter, I get my missiles, and I get to upgrade my blast. Holy shit.
I just got an ability called Pile Driver.
Leap to your feet. Wait, is that actually an ability? Yeah, Pile Driver is one of your abilities.
It sounds so sexual.
Pile Drive me, baby. Well, I gotta talk to this guy about a quest. What do you want?
Need to do the pile or...
Varies in a fix. I'll accept that. And I'll accept provide for yourself. Thanks, buddy. Did you pick up both those quests?
Yes, I'm doing this.
And you're doing whatever the fuck is going on over here. I'm farming ore, huh? Oh wow, I just got a free mock rock from coming over here and talking to you. Oh no, it's targeting the mock rock. Whedon. This isn't my first rodeo, you know. Seeking advice, talk to Gruong, the retarded merchant. You look troubled. Provide for yourself. Go to Woodcutter Palisade Bonfire. Report. Oh my fucking god, your stamina is 120%. Speak to Auburn, motherfucker. Aiden, am I the only one getting thrown around right now? Use the onslaught charm at the campfire. Where are you? Not that one, you gotta make a campfire.
I want it.
Okay, I'll just use yours, because we're a guild. And stuff. Like that, and a party, and a player. Did you do it?
There is another campfire near here.
I hear it burning. I'm just gonna go here and set mine down. YOLO. Oh, I'm gonna get this bush. Ed, I'm getting a bush. Getting a bush. I got 35 XP for that bush. Thank you, game. I know how much frickin' extra stamina I have. Leave me alone. I'm gonna press rape charges because you put a thing on my screen. There's another campfire near here. Did you find the campfire? Where's the campfire?
I didn't.
How did you just level up? What the hell? You need my help? Aiden, what did you just do? Oh.
I don't know.
The campfire's right here. I can't even fucking use it. What the hell, game? What the shit?
Try using a teleport scroll.
So you're gonna leave me now?
I could kill some.
I'm next to a campfire. Okay. You use an onslaught charm. Lesser power charms affect your abilities. Okay, now what have I gotta do? I gotta talk back to Ordbun. Thank you, game. I know I have a fucking 120 stamina. Go away. Thank you, seek advice, finish the quest, reach level 12, 13, sorry. I got 3 campfires, that's cool. Now what do I have to do? Aiden? What quest are you doing right now, and where are you?
I have about...
Do you have deliver the great blooms to Devon in his cabin? Oh, someone just gave us a speed charm.
Oh, wait, yes,
sir. Okay, what quest are we going to do so I can set this up on the screen? Guild.
Delivered.
Can I make you a higher rank? Because... No. I want to go to... Details. Change rank from recruit. Oh wait, so I need to make more things. GVG battles, no, fuck off. Modify ranks. Add a rank. Cool.
Okay, follow me.
There you go, buddy. You have a parcel waiting. It's crystal. You should check them out. She realized what you said. Aiden, did you get told to use a teleport crystal? Did the game say you should use a teleport crystal? Because you said that before.
But, come on.
But I didn't get that quest, though.
It wasn't a quest.
Oh, the game... Okay, now we can kill these things.
The little cunt.
Now we can kill these things. Yeah, Biggs, get in there. Fucking hell, dude. You don't even need me.
Watch.
I'm just here. Sorry, natural reflex design shooting or something. Scroll of resurrection. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna use up my number 5. Well, that was kinda useful, to be honest. Fuck you. Rabbit slut.
Can roundhouse kick your ass!
You do that, I'm gonna get XP for it anyway. Okay, so what quests do you have active? Because I have a lot.
A lot as well.
I have one about tusks from the warthogs. I'm gonna use my mana missiles because apparently that's really good. And then, oh wow, holy crap, I did lots of damage and then you just fucking went overkill and wiped the damn thing.
Hey Callum, guess what?
What?
Fucking boom!
Did you hear my burst fire going off? It's kind of crazy OP. We don't get anything from killing that one anyway. Could get to the next one before she does.
Such a pathetic archer.
There we go, it's ours. I think we're going to do just fine in bosses if we keep our current arrangement. Or do you want to be a tank?
No. I'm building tank already. I'm building as tank as I can.
How?
I don't know how to build tank.
Did you say you're building tank, but you don't know how to build tank?
There's nothing to build yet.
True. About to say, though. You're like, I'm building tank. I don't know how to build a tank.
I will build tank.
You just gotta kill 3 more of these things, though. Yes, I know. I'm gonna steal this wandering off the floor. I can't. Let me kill this one. I wanna see how much damage I can do.
I'll knock it out for you.
That was literally it. That's all my characters got.
Missing by a lot.
Not on my screen, I'm getting damage every single time.
Yeah, but your shots are landing like right here and the ball's over here.
Yeah, I know, but I'm still doing damage to them. Like, full damage.
Build this.
Okay.
I'm gonna use my special ability.
Where are you? I can't even see where you've gone. Oh, well, I completed that quest. Push H to claim reward. Got my reward.
I did too.
What the fuck, man? Why are we so weak now? So weak? I'm watching this other gunner fucking get annihilated. Where are you? Hi.
You upgraded your abilities yet?
Yeah, of course I have. I've got a fucking bunch of them.
Maximum?
Yes, Aiden. Maximum. They're about as high as I can get them.
Oh, there's combos. Do you have an ability that weakens their armor? Because I had that on Warrior.
That was me using 2 separate abilities. I have 6.
Hey, I'm just going to use 1.
Okay. That was a combo and an ability, actually. Thank you very much, you little slime.
It was 1 ability and a punch.
Fucking hell. My burst fire is really powerful when I have points. But the encouragement points.
By the way, these quests with numbers are optional.
I know.
Very optional.
Abilities just then. here, let me try and use my this ability. That's supposed to be like my main.
Let's make some combos up.
Let me just quickly test this out.
Okay, good one.
That's called burst fire.
that you're number five?
Four. Hey, you know you can move them around, right?
Yeah, just...
I'm going to gather this Sun Essence and get some extra XP. And I'm going to XP from you doing that anyway. I'm pretty sure you'll get XP from me doing this. You know we've killed all the stuff... Oh, wait. Fae Forest Invaders. We're going to kill another 10, are we?
Fucker!
We're going to kill another 10?
Don't have to. Come on. Follow me.
We've already started it, though. I don't want to keep...
Yeah, more.
Good idea. Wait, dude. We're going to hand in the quest for the boar meat back here.
Boar meat?
Yeah, do you not have that quest? Ribs to spare? We hand in the warthog meat? Because if you don't, I do. I'm about to get XP from it. Okay, cool. I'm assuming you complete it. You just murdered all the balls. Hold on. Free XP. Fuck yeah. Bye. For
the Federation.
Hey. I just talked to him and he gave me 6,600 XP.
Yep.
What's wrong?
We gotta
hand one in back there and yeah, we'll go to the village because I don't think we have to come back here for a while. This game has some great spelling. This well feed a lot of people.
Isn't it made by, like, Asians?
You are such a fucking idiot. Where's his... Yeah, you do run away, you fucking retarded boar. Did you see him? Or was that just me? Salome Jasmine. And a lolly riding a tiger. Aiden's fantasy.
Oh my god! Oh, that's what I had before.
The tiger. Aiden.
You know, Alan.
Yeah, now
I'm sexist.
It's sexist because it's a
thing. It's patriarchy.
Jesus Christ. You need my help? Devon Uprising.
Get raped by a horse.
This location is now a teleport checkpoint. Press the H key. Oh, I can use the Vanguard teleport checkpoint. Save the forest. I just did that. Teleport. No. Checkpoint. Do a teleport to this quest region. Yes. Hope you did that. Aiden? Did you just do what I did? Because I'm teleporting somewhere right now. Teleporting to the exact same place.
Let's go talk.
Where are you? I can't see you anymore. You're not even on my mini-map.
You're still in Lumbertown.
Wait, you left?
Yeah, I teleport.
I push teleport as well, and I'm still fucking here.
Look up to the top left.
What do you mean?
With the exclamation point.
It's a question mark for me.
Press H.
1 second, I push save the forest.
Teleport.
I push teleport on something else. Better find out where I go. Utilize a sophisticated magic called the Arc Cannon. So smart. Okay, I'm in a random place. Hello, Mayon. Those are cute little animals.
There you are.
Oh, where are you? Senpai! Said that way too enthusiastically. Where are we going? You want to go back to the town again? Because we can go to the checkpoint there. By going to H and going checkpoint. That's what I just did before and teleported me like next to myself.
The quest is in there.
Yeah, I'm going back to Lumbertown to hand in this quest. Oh my fucking god, where is this quest? It is just outside of Lumbertown. Okay. Come back, dude. I'll meet you here.
Already there.
At Lumbertown.
Yeah. Near it.
Where?
The red question mark.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I look for the little blue dot on my map. How are you getting so far ahead of me?
Not riding my horse.
Hey, bud. Hey, Layton. Whoa, what the fuck is that thing?
Mega Nay.
What was that?
Mega Nay.
Mega Nay. Go past the bridge, enter the cave. Level 14.
This area is going to murder.
Aiden, have you seen how much fucking damage you do?
I was a level 15 warrior and I got molested.
But you weren't two people. One of which has the most unbelievable damage I've ever seen. For someone who's not even a third of the way, or a quarter of the way through the game yet. When it comes to levels.
I wonder if the horse use these things.
What? This horse is the fastest turning animal known to mankind. Are you seeing him spaz out? This is how you get places. Go for it, Pixie! Oh, never mind, it won't let me in.
That's what she said!
Do I ever find keys for these locked boxes? No, you gotta open them with real life money. Oh, Jesus, what level is that thing? Hello.
Yeah.
Level 15, hi. Oh my god, I remember doing this with my little lolly. Oh my god, it's like fighting a mini boss. I killed it, it's all good.
I used half my.
You did too, holy. Dude, yeah, that's why your character's a tank character. Because if you're in a big dungeon, you're gonna get fucking molested. I know how much stamina I have. Devon Uprising. Oh my god, I've talked to someone else? Fuck you, dude. This better be the end of the fucking quest, so I go to this other quest that I need to do. That's my level. You know, let's go do this quest we need to do. In the other area.
This one, right here.
Oh, is it right here? I bet dude, this is gonna send us into the fiery area. It's gonna be like, you need to do this.
Get on your horse. Avoid everything.
I'm gonna talk to these peddlers. What's up, lads? Why are we. Dude, he's right here. He's here, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here. He's next to the retarded Venus flytrap. Allies
are always what?
Welcome. I've done it. I'll talk to the guy. One second. How do I open up my quest menu?
Okay, what are we supposed to do?
I hear music.
Kill these ladies! Kill the ladies attacking you! We're doing fine. Just remember to try and use your what's-her-name wisely.
I have max mana, cunt.
Did you just use an ability to get max mana?
No. When I punch things, my mana goes.
Oh. That's cool. I just got a sword.
What?
That I can't fucking use.
Wait, how?
Picked it up off the floor.
Okay.
Let's back on the back.
Tubinarius,
he's in this camp up here. He's a fucking dick. Come this way. Because then we can see where we need to run. Oh, you're just gonna be a slut. Okay.
Stop, bitch.
I don't have to do anything, I'm just gonna auto attack. No, you weren't. Okay, you might need help. I'll stun. There you go. You're welcome. I stunned
Stop
him.
Stop, bitch.
Let's go. I'm still running really slow, I'm in combat. Oh, dude. Chest. I can't do without getting the quest. Probably got, like, the quest item in anyway, I don't really care.
Come.
You're my butterfly, sugar baby. Come, my Bigsy, you're my little Bigsy. I make your computer desk shake. I'll make you rage crazy.
Over the spikes.
Yes, I'm in. See you, Bigsy. Have fun having
my ovaries.
Ovary punch. Hello? Who's over here?
This way.
It says I'm supposed to go here. Oh, it's in this camp. Okay. Map's not really zoomed out. You need something from me? We done? Motherfucker, I gotta go talk to someone else. Deep through the heart of that shit we nearly died in just then. Horse up, bruh.
Nay.
Yuki!
Don't even.
Did you see it?
I did. Yuki means courage, Callum.
But it, what, when it has like 15 eyes?
Yuki in general.
The word Yuki roughly translates into I'm a pussy bitch.
That means courage or snow or both.
I think we've talked about something similar before.
Similar? The exact thing.
Is it? I'm a motherfucker.
Yuki either mean white, old stuff, or don't be a little pussy bitch, cunt.
Or don't be a little pussy bitch and rub your white wet stuff all over someone who's also not a pussy bitch.
Hey.
So what I've learnt from today, in Japanese, Yuki means jizzing on someone. I've gotcha.
Build up the courage to make white, cold stuff.
Yeah, it's not really cold, is it? It's kind of warm. Body temperature.
The...
You know we're going to have to teleport back because we're not going to be able to do the next quest. We have other quests we need to do.
Quests suck. Just do them. Shut up.
I just Holy got shit. A cool gun and I leveled up.
Got some fists.
I got a gun for level 15. I assume your fists are the same. What's it called?
Fist.
Dude, damage plus 163 from what I already have. I got new abilities Devin, as well.
Devin Point blank. Damned fist.
Mine's called, like, Ooh, the shit. Shot. It's called Gun Sight. That sounds cool.
Hey, I leveled up my roundhouse kick.
I'm gonna find a merchant to sell some shit to. Okay, let's head back to this other... I'm actually gonna use the teleporter while it's actually gonna be useful. Holy shit. The quest we gotta do is at the Feyvine Fail Camp. Dude, we just teleported at 100% at the same time. Uh-huh. Like it was spot on.
Now let's see which computer is...
Probably yours, to be honest.
Boom. I'm here.
I am here. Took me a second. Here we go. Little fairy lady. You're even more kawaii than Lois. Of all the creatures in the
forest, the unicorn Give a shit.
Sarave is the purest. Let's go stab it in the face.
Go.
What's up? Go stab the fucking thing in the
face. Nay, nay, motherfucker.
Dude, we gotta kill, things in the forest. I got four more things to kill. Let's just ruin this thing's day.
Roundhouse kick!
What the fuck does that do? I think I just did a melee attack.
I'm here, you slut!
Fairy insurgent, Aiden, take her out! She's just looking. Oh my god. Fuck off, guy, you can't steal that shit. This one up here.
Let Number me... six.
Aggro. Is this your sixth one? So this is number eight. Sorry, I kind of stole that one.
Fisted it, Callum. I fisted its dead carcass.
That was awesome.
Roundhouse kick.
Dude, don't hit it. Let me test something out. I just gun bashed it for 240 damage. Okay, I'm done with that quest, so if you couldn't restart it, I'd be very grateful.
The reward, press 8.
I did. Let's go kill this fucking unicorn, man.
Do it again. Yokes.
Where the fuck's the unicorn? Oh, it's all the way on the other side of the map. To the teleportal.
There is no teleporter.
There is in this camp.
It's a.
Don't fuck with me. It's a fairy it's teleporter. It's a
beacon. Can't use it though, Callum.
No, please. God, son of a bitch. Okay. Road trip.
Oh, Callum.
Oh my god.
These
hi-ho.
Things.
Hi ho. It's not gonna work with Callum. They're trying to murder me, Aiden.
Come here, Callum. No. They sound like zombies. They act like zombies. You have to line them up. Just get some more. Follow me. Like, and also these fairies. You gotta train them. Rape train them, Cap.
Come on.
Okay, ready? I want you scattershot.
Go!
Ready, Callum? ...1,400 damage!
Come on. Hey, look at my gun.
Look at my min.
Let's just... What? I'll look at your what? Like, hello, teleport in, and you're like, motherfucking nose!
I have a larger nose, Khan!
In real life, too. I wonder if my gun's gonna stay charged this powerful.
No, Callum, it is not.
Well, it hasn't gone down yet, and I'm out of combat, so.
That's what she said.
Wait, what? I'm awesome. Oh, you did too.
Yeah, Utanari.
That means chicks with dicks, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I discovered the meaning of Netarere as well. I was like, oh god. Do you know what Netarere is?
No.
It's cheating.
Oh.
Yeah. I was like, well, that's kind of fucked. No, it's going down. I'm losing my superpowers. It's like the only ability that I do really good damage with, and it fucking takes a billion years to charge.
Oh no, it's going down!
No, Senpai.
I'm losing my superpowers!
I'm just gonna move my shit around.
My boner powers!
Senpai, no!
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Fucking Super Nay again.
It's a Mega Nay!
Sounds like an anime character.
Mega Nay, it's a name.
Is that actually the name of the animal, or is that literally what we're gonna call?
These horses have butt plugs on their tails.
God, for the enemy, where we capture them.
Aiden, no,
I've decided in my life that there are nays, and then, dude, we're fucking retarded. Look on the map behind us. Look where the only number one is on the entire map. Son of a bitch.
Inventory.
Teleport scroll. Safe haven teleport scroll. Fuck that, I'm just gonna ride.
I'm as fast as...
How? Did you use a movement speed buff? Yes.
Potion.
Where the fuck did you get a potion? I have a giant
demon.
I have a giant fucking sword, but I can't use it.
But the speed potion carries over to the horse.
Oh my god. Little hoglings. Oh, they're so cute. Little
they're
hoglings.
Deadly. Kill them.
No, they're cute little hoglings. Fuck you. Oh, little that fairy is trying to stab you in
Callum?
Your fucking face.
Callum.
Yes.
Get off your horse. Go to the civil engineer.
To where?
Civil engineer. Easy quest. A Pegasus. All these little fuckers.
You did that on purpose. So we could murder the fucking fucking gnomes, you sick bastard. Hi-ho. Look at them. Look how happy they are. Hi-ho. Hi-ho.
Hi-ho.
It's off to work we go. Let me do this. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Shotgun.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh, wow, really? I went in for it, and you're like, nah, it's gonna ruin it. Because I'm Bigsy and I'm a dick. Jesus, you're so much faster than me. This isn't fair. Trying to do shit.
Hey-ho, motherfucker.
Wait for it.
Alright, we're good.
Cool. Jesus. Fucking hell. I love how you're like, wait, there's a quest. This is murder all these things I fucking hate. You didn't even have a quest icon. You just decided to do that quest, you sick fuck.
How did I know we had to kill them?
You didn't. You're just a sick bastard.
Oh wait, we have to return it to now.
Oh, we have to go ahead. Okay.
Hey ho.
I so can't fucking believe that, that you're like, oh yeah man, we just gotta do this quest right here. It's actually a good quest. Just murder all of the fucking gnomes. fuck. I'm looking at the rules right now, wondering if I should add anything.
Zombies, they sound like it, act like it.
My volume's quiet. They don't like rawr.
I'm just wait up. Lining them up.
Fucking hell. Let's do it.
Holy shit.
Dude, this, oh my god. Holy shit. So many. Yes, this is perfect. Come with me.
Oh my go, Bigsy. Fucking god.
Bigsy, go.
I dealt with all of the fairies over here. I had lots of points for my super shot, so I went with it. Fuck off, you little gnome bastards. You do run. It's a good idea. Do we need to kill fairies now? I've got a mission to kill fairies. Never mind, let's just go. You can't use that skill right now. I can't use my horse. Aiden, I can't use my horse.
Because you're under a fucking tag. Look at the little cunts.
I just let them blow up in that, it's fine. I killed all of them, then you started punching the ground, that's so cool. I'm glad I'm not totally fucking useless. There we go, let's go, horsey.
Jesus!
Fucking gnomes.
Get out of here, you dumb sluts!
Okay, they're dealt with.
Am I teabagging this?
Teabag every single fucking gnome we've killed. You'd be here for days, dude. Cool. Like how we just... like, we didn't even do that quest of XP, we did that because you're a sick fuck.
Wait, which one are we doing, number 6?
We're taking on Sarave, the Nene.
One.
I'm confused as to where we're at.
Eliminate the fairies around Fairy Realm. Storm has beat the fairies at Fairy Realm.
Wait, fairy what? Bomb. Eliminate the fairies around the Fairy Realm camp and collect their swords. That's the one that I'm looking at.
Okay, number 6, this way.
6? How many fucking quests do you have active? I have 3. I have Sarave. We can kill the Devon Fox army. Yeah, she's fucking do this.
Quest over.
No, it's not. I've got heaps left. Like, done. Just listen. We have... Wait, you're done. Legit. I have another 4 to kill.
Wait for you.
Look for my little fucking horde of fairies. Little dicks.
Bring the swords to Lilix.
Bring the swords to Skrillex. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, done.
I gotta go to the fairy pond.
Defeat Sarave, then defeat him at the fairy pond. Is that what you gotta do? One sec. I gotta go hand in that quest that you just finished. Gotta go meet a Willix. And I can hang out with Suku for a while.
A Willix?
And then I can help with there she is. Hey, Willix. I pushed a button by accident, now I can't see my mini-map. This is an issue.
N?
Thank you. Okay, take me to the pond, Vixy.
I'm a total masochist.
I'm Missy Boom.
They're unicorns.
And this is the Tera 2-Man Challenge.
I feel like eating a Big Mac right now.
Why?
I don't know.
Aiden, no, I'm in fucking combat now because these fucking fairies knocked me off my horse. Fucking fairies.
Sluts!
Fucking...
fucking berries. Look at all the little dead corpses in one little pile. Time bomb. Time bomb. There we go. Let's lead them into that. And they're dead. These are not invaders of the forest. They're fucking animals that lived here that we're murdering now. You have so much more health than me, dude. Holy shit. I don't know how you nearly died in all those boss battles.
Oh, this is before I got all...
Okay, let's go. I was picking up all the items. Don't pick up any lock chests, man, because you have to pay real life money to pick those up. That's fine.
You can sell them.
Yeah.
True. I'm going to pick up this cascade of stars. That sounds amazing. What does it do? It's a earring set? Oop, one sec. Where is it?
A pond.
Oh, it's for level 15.
Oh, there's fairies! I just killed like 12 of them with one kick.
I watched. Kill the sullen unicorn. You aren't gonna be selling on my watch, bitch. Okay, let's kill this Sarave, wherever he is.
Oh, I'm in.
That's him, the big one, right?
No.
Yeah, this is him right here.
Yeah. Holy shit.
He's dead.
Don't even need me. Kill one of these horses. Collect the thing.
Collect the horn.
Fucking roundhouse kick!
Hey, claim reward. Cool.
Level 15.
Okay, let's speak with the guy we just murdered. Fucking horses, man. I'm gonna pick up all this shit in the water, too. Can't pick up that paper and you slut. Okay, where are we going? Where's this fucking horse dipshit? He's over next to the retard fairies. Are you running this around one? And making it? Oh, no, that is
I'm gonna go over through. There.
It's over here, dude. Who's that one? It's the one that isn't trying to kill. I love how his title
I already
is,
talked to
is
him.
Unicorn. Love it.
Better talk to these fairies.
I need to talk to fairies. Take the unicorn tear to Volos. Wait for me.
Duck.
You're
Duck,
level
baby
15,
Kudu.
Buddy.
Oh, Jesus. You're a big...
It's a fucking demigod. I just got the penis plunger as a weapon. Oh, the penal plugger. Oh, that's not any better. Okay, what do I want to do with this?
Even though our horses have butt
plus
plugs on their
tails. Plus 86, plus 10, or plus 163, plus 7. Yeah, let's get... Whoa, this gun looks fucking baller. Defense plus 1. Raise HP to 155. Aiden, look at this gun.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
What's up, bitch? Grab the quest.
I got it. Okay, let's do this quest and then we'll end the video for the day. Speak to Cleon. Oh my, this prick again.
I swear to God. You Cleon. Dumb motherfucker, never
dude,
learned.
Did you equip your new fists that you got in that quest
yeah.
we did before? They
yeah,
look the same except more have more like lines on them. And then mine was a change from a giant black square to this amazing fucking heavenly crossbow.
Yep.
Someone do BOL with me or I'll kill my mum. Well, that's one of the KYS. That was me us. That wasn't area. You'll type slash area, I'm pretty sure. I'm no one, anybody else. When I get alone, I touch myself. Oh, like I sang the wrong words, but I don't give a fuck. Everybody knows Bigsy ain't a little slut. Bigsy just goes into so many different things. Okay, let's go get some vortex shards. God left me unfinished.
Ooh, ouch.
That guy is getting real deep in this hood. Where the hood at? Yeah, guys, we're gonna finish this quest and then we're gonna end this video for the day. This is really fun, by the way, Bigsy. There's two ladies out in the town.
fucking yes.
What?
Side riding, sexist, patriarchy.
Fucking hell.
Tell them they can't let their boxers breathe.
Therefore, they're not following their writers. A powerful feminist. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello, dark sorcerers. Let's fucking go, homies. Boop. Eat that slut.
Slut.
I got him.
Let me just charge up my, my machine gun meter, basically. I don't know. Just kind of going for the wipe.
Jesus.
What?
A roundhouse kick?
Man, I need to get, like... Oh, wow, I didn't get any of that. Let me just get it. Oh, I did get one. We're just going to stand here and farm this, aren't we? Oh, never mind, hello. Just need to get another one faster. Just pick up all the items around, man. Like that onslaught charm level 2 over there.
Hey, you did it.
Oh, we're gonna have to fight a boss now.
Yeah, easy. Look at him standing over there.
It's Chuck.
It is. It's Chuck without his axe. My character's grunted like a man.
Come here, Chuck.
Come on, buddy.
Who are you?
Where are you? Oh, you're already over there, man. I haven't fucking got there yet. Seriously. What the fuck, dude? I just got here.
I just killed everything.
I know, I just showed off and help. Let's go. Well, that was a quest complete.
That was easy.
We could do this whole game with two brawlers.
And here I was talking about women and their box.
I get it, because you're a brawler. Oh, God, why am I on my horse? Because you're a brawler. I get you. I don't know why anybody else when I get alone. When I am alone, when I catch myself.
How do you have more health?
Me? Because you ran into a field of 5 enemies. And I stand back and shoot massive bullets at them and help you with damage and crowd control, even though you're the tank crowd control character.
The nay-nay is all my abilities, basically knock them up and knock them out.
Yeah, I have one knock up, and then the rest of mine is just spraying them in the face with bullets. Oh my lordy, new ability. Or upgraded ability. Oop, email. Okay, I got replenishment. Replenish that and that. May eliminate cooldowns with scattershot, 50% chance. My burst fire just got upgraded. And so did my arc bomb, which is cool. Aiden?
Oh my god!
Just keep doing it while I finish the game. Oh my god, the boob jiggle is real! Okay, come over here. Let's go find a nice spot to end the video. Under this tree. Sit. Sit down next to me. Looking towards me, please. Like looking in the same.
My legs.
Sit down and look in the same direction, please, so I can do the ending of the video. How do you hide the HUD? Type /sit. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed part 1 of the Tera 2-Man Challenge. And yeah, we're gonna be back
hopefully soon.
Yeah.
I don't really know what else to say. It's kind of early and I gotta go to bed. So, like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Check out Bigsy's most recent video.
Bash more shit at least next time.
Yeah, and we're gonna go. I'm gonna let Bigsy tank and kill everything while I sit back and steal XP.
Yeah.
Peace out.